Hi friends, this is Leonie V again. I have a simple yet elegant hairband tutorial for you which you can make in less than 10 minutes if you have crochet flowers ready with you. This hairband could be fixed on a hair clip, hairband, or a hair tie. Down below in the description you could see my links to some of the crochet flower tutorials. Hope you will try. You will need 6 pieces of grosgrain ribbon. The length is 21 centimeter and the width is 12 mm.
Hope it helps you and try to make your own. I will be posting new tutorials on crochet works. If you are interested, please subscribe and click the bell button down below so that you will get a notification when I post new video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!